This one's about true event slash a dream. A dream that I killed a person I loved. Well, I kind of witnessed some really good friends slightly kill each other out of love. I don't know if that makes any sense. It was a very violent relationship that shouldn't have been. And those two kind of things merge.
Now it's about as obvious.